Scale and corrosion greatly reduce the performance and efficiency of condensing hydronic heating systems, sometimes up to 15%, especially in areas with extremely hard water. When it comes to maintaining the efficiency of condensing hydronic heating systems, nothing hammers out scale and corrosion like Hercules Sludgehammer Universal Corrosion Inhibitor and Hercules System Restore and Noise Reducer. Both Sludgehammer products are safe for use on all metals, including aluminum, cast iron, and stainless steel. The products are compatible with all market-leading Cryotech antifreezes. Cryotech test strips are an easy way to measure the amount of corrosion prevention in a system. Sludgehammer Universal Corrosion Inhibitor and Cryotech antifreezes share the same active ingredient, allowing an accurate reading of the total level of corrosion prevention. When testing the fluid currently in the system, there are three possible results. The system is fine and you just need to add antifreeze. The system needs additional corrosion inhibitor. Or the system has excessive rust or buildup and needs to be flushed with System Restore and Noise Reducer. Some of the steps are the same no matter which path is needed. Be sure to follow the instructions on the back of the bottle. First, turn off the gas and auto feeder, if there is one, and disconnect the electrical supply. Open the drain valve, remove a small amount of liquid, and close the valve. Check corrosion inhibitor or propylene glycol levels with Cryotech test strips, using the color charts on the back of the bottle. Dip the strip in the water for 1 second. Shake off the excess water and wait up to 15 seconds for the color to change. If level is low, add corrosion inhibitor. If rust or sludge is visible, treat with System Restore and Noise Reducer. In this first case, we will cover the steps for using Universal Corrosion Inhibitor. The typical 25-gallon system requires 1 quart of Sludgehammer. For larger systems, dose at a rate of 1% of system volume. Here are the rest of the steps. To add inhibitor, open the drain valve and remove 2 gallons of water. Mix 1 quart of Sludgehammer corrosion inhibitor and 1 gallon of water in a bucket. Attach the pump and hose to the drain valve. Prime the pump and turn it on. The pump must be powerful enough to overcome the pressure of the system. Pump the inhibitor into the system. Without breaking suction, pump 1 additional gallon of water to ensure all inhibitor gets into system. Close the drain valve and turn off the pump. Reconnect power supply and circulate for 2 hours. Then recheck inhibitor and antifreeze levels. If still low, add more inhibitor or antifreeze. If the system is noisy or shows signs of rust and sludge, use Sludgehammer System Restore to descale the lines before refilling and adding corrosion inhibitor. The directions are very similar. Again, turn off the gas and the auto feeder and disconnect the power supply. Next, open the boiler drain valve and completely drain and flush system with water until it runs clear. Mix 1 quart of Sludgehammer System Restore with 1 gallon of water in a bucket and attach the pump and hose to the drain valve. Prime the pump and turn it on. Pump System Restore into the system. Without breaking suction, add enough water to completely fill the system. Then close the drain valve and turn off the pump. Reconnect the power and circulate for 4 hours. If the system is extremely fouled, circulate for 24 hours. Completely drain and flush the system to remove System Restore. Sludgehammer products are safe for sewer disposal. Refill the system with water, adding antifreeze and Sludgehammer Universal Corrosion Inhibitor per that product's instructions. Check corrosion inhibitor and antifreeze levels annually. Be sure to fill out and attach a Sludgehammer service card as a reminder for annual system maintenance. High-efficiency boilers, especially in areas with hard water, require annual maintenance to prevent scale buildup and corrosion. When servicing a unit for the first time, you may not know what product, if any, is already in the system. Having a way to accurately measure the levels of corrosion prevention and propylene glycol will allow you to better service the system. When it comes to maintaining the efficiency of condensing hydronic heating systems, nothing protects and hammers scale and corrosion like Sludgehammer and Cryotech.